some news from Weasel. Emoticons, they're a cancer on the hellish highway of the internet, where nerd fanboys run amok like post-apocalyptic gangs, slaughtering anyone who has a different opinion or tries to earn an honest living. And emoticons got President Lawton in a heap of trouble with a foreign official. Reports say the president had a bottle of red wine and sent Italy's prime minister an email that included the emoticon from Brain Dead. Offended, the prime minister texted the president to take his mother as a lover. Officials are not LOLing. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
And special treatment you deserve.
Carefree. That's the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet.
Founded by a venture capitalist. Invested in by hedge funds. Run by a computer. This is the future of the entertainment industry. Independence FM.
Here's some commercials for some bullshit you don't need.
In a feudal, futuristic Japanese world, where eyes are big and passions deeper, an elegant yet ripped young boy finds a mech battle suit and must mate with a cute gang of robotic pirate girls to save Earth.
You have nice mech battle suit.
Watch out, she's horny.
Feel the power of the animated wing. Watch Tokyo tremble as a renegade team of barely dressed manga wildcats fight robotic creatures with only a small caliber handgun and slow motion fists of fury. The anime storytelling event of the decade. Oh, and enormous breasts. Full Robo Hickey Hurry mech battle suit in theaters now.
Radio for people just like you. Loners who used to send girls mixtapes. Independence FM.
Let's take a commercial break while I try not to slip my wrists.
It's the future of communications. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip. What's in your Wiz Flip?
Here's a picture of an old lady having a seizure.
Here's a picture of a famous person's vagina.
Connect. Live now. This is the moment. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip.
I'm a supercilious cunt, and now everyone knows it.
Wiz Wireless. Do the social vibe.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
Other people are doing something productive, and instead you are listening to Independence FM. Yet another reminder that your career goals have hit the shitter. A bit like mine. DJ, actor, filmmaker, visionary, and now this box. It may be your radio station, but we still gotta play commercials.
Nothing says success in the business world like a slideshow. Nothing says, I know what I'm talking about, than the ability to break down a complex idea into three simple points per slide. Order a copy of Wing It today. Wing It Presentation Software. A 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1997. It's a revolution. Prepare to be revolted.
You exploit the artists. We exploit you. Independence FM.
It's the future of communications. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip. What's in your Wiz Flip?
Here's a picture of an old lady having a seizure.
Here's a picture of a famous person's vagina.
Connect. Live now. This is the moment. The Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip.
I'm a supercilious cunt, and now everyone knows it.
Wiz Wireless. Do the social vibe.
I leave my kids at home unattended when I go out drinking, but I don't want them to get into trouble. What can I do? I petition Congress to outlaw everything that isn't suitable for children, but they're not listening.
Try the Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC.
Holy f***ing shit!
That's right. The Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC monitors television and movies for profanity and replaces it with a convenient, similar-sounding word. If your children try to watch gymnastics, women's tennis, or any other softcore pornography, you're sent a text message immediately so you can feel like you're parenting, even when you're not. With the Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC, you never have to worry about your children being exposed to profanity, nudity, bestiality, polygamy, drug or alcohol use, mooning, heavy petting, teabagging, attractive teen girls in bikinis, homosexuality, or science. The Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC. It's time to start editing reality.